Welcome back to Submodern Warfare. We are on the main account today. Normally, I don't like playing my main account because I get recognized too much in stream snipe, but I'm actually not streaming at the moment, so small advantage there. Second advantage, and the main reason I'm on it, is because a new weapon was given to us, the CX-9. Now, this gun is like a kind of a baby AS Val. I don't even have it leveled up all the way yet. We have most of this stuff. This is an interesting barrel. Damage range, recoil control. I was using this, and this felt really clean. But this includes sound suppression, and it blocks the muzzle, so we lose our monolithic suppressor. But honestly, I think it's okay. It looks pretty slick, dude. We got a normal commando foregrip, pretty solid. I don't have the 50-round mag yet, which might be nice to have. If that opens up, let's see, this is a no-stock variant. I don't want that. This is already pretty good. This is like skeleton stock. It's nice. The iron sight's a little sketchy. Not a huge fan of it, but I'll get by. Honestly, if I can cut one of these things off, I probably want to put on sleight of hand because this is a super high fire rate SMG. It does not three shot like the Val would, but it is still a pretty good kill time overall. We're going to go rocket and search, and I have some footage as well you can watch after if you'd like of some respawn going on a spree. Enjoy. Let me spawn in! I'm too far behind now. This sucks. Wait, they're spawning late too. We're not in that bad of a situation. Ooh, we challenged that guy with a huge wiener. I hate spawning in late, man. If there was one thing I wish all CODs didn't have, it is joining games in progress. Because it is such an annoying thing to deal with. When even for content, but even take away content. Like, totally remove the fact that I'm a YouTuber, a streamer, whatever. And, you know, it's like, joining into games where you're just, like, basically destined to lose is so frustrating as a player. Less than a minute. Damn. They were all over here on this side. Did they just all quit? Are you serious? I finally get into a game where I can actually, like, oh my god, they're camping so much, too. Please don't tell me they all quit. It was just a bug or something. Oh, get more people, please. I just want to play, man. It was fair. It was 0-0. It was the start of a game. We were in a fresh match. We were all bound to have fun. We're just going to wait for daddy here. Or not wait for it. We're not going to burn our daddy is all I'm trying to say. I hear him right here. Got him. That guy came in ready to sweat. Listen, you might be thinking I baited that guy. And I did. But look, I hit the guy with the grenade, so I thought he knew where he went. He didn't even know where he went. He was looking off to the left, the guy was off to the right. How are you gonna call yourself a shield wizard if you're that lost? I don't know what the right word is I'm looking for there. I need a stun for the next route. Protect the objectives. That man was not ready. Dead silence in. Stun right there. Oh my god, I'm alive. That guy's probably gonna quit. I would quit if I was him. I would be kinda sad. Guy's head glitching there, just waiting. Did he move off of it? Nice, he did. Dude. What, am I shooting a pea shooter? I literally died because he has that stupid UAV thing and I don't have ghost on. It's like the only class that I'm ghost on. And I shot my pea shooter at him, dude. Each one got 5 hit markers. I'm not sure I like this version of the gun. This is my first time trying it. Oh my god, owned. I've literally never tried this version of the gun. I think I might like, I don't know for sure, but I might like having monolithic suppressor instead. Maybe. Not 100% convinced. Oh, behind you, brother. Oh, well. You tried.
On to the next round. Pick it up.
You tried. The gun has decent bullet velocity. It's pretty strong overall. I literally put each one of those guys to one bullet, which is unfortunate as fuck. On this side, we actually need... Man, I don't have anything I need, actually. Well, here. We'll do this.
Secure the bomb. Destroy the
not, it's not ideal, but I'll use it. It's okay. Oh my god, that guy should have killed me. Nope, nothing. Maybe sleight of hand's not that useful either. I don't really know for sure on that.
They're planting at B.
But, oh, he just suicided. Okay.
We've taken the advantage. Make sure we keep it.
Unfortunately, we still have the bug in the game where we can't edit our classes mid-match, because I don't know what, I don't understand why, but we can't. Okay, he didn't jump off. He actually tied to a sword riot shield guy.
Search and destroy.
Sucks to be him. I'm going to try a route I've never really tried that much, and it sometimes works, and other times it's a total disaster.
Destroy the target.
Dead silence. With stim through middle. You feel me? Oh.
UAV ready for deployment. Precision airstrike ready.
He's right here. I heard him. There we go. I don't know where bomb's down at. By B? Up middle then? Maybe coming up to the backside here? I absolutely hate this line of sight. I feel way too open. Why'd the bomb go? Yeah, I don't even know why I have to ask. It's never, just, they're dumb. You don't want to go B on this map.
Less than a minute.
Ooh, he got him though. Nice job. I feel like this gun's headshot multiplier is nuts though. Like the AS Val, it kills insanely quick. But I don't think it even has a headshot multiplier. As dumb as that might sound. I could be totally wrong. I could be just making shit up right now. But I don't feel like it's that good. This gun, when you hit somebody in the head, I feel like they just melt. I'm sure this gun's gonna be nasty in Warzone. Ooh. Oh man, that boy got melted. We're gonna dead silence on this guy here. Easy peasy. Oh my. I tried to save him, okay? It was close.
Shut up, you fucking anime nerd.
Anime nerd? Oh, man. That's much more tame than the usual shit talk, though. I'll let it go.
Search and destroy.
Oh, they're leaving, looks like. We got a Vital still. We'll go for a slow class, a non-rush class, because we have killstreaks, so.
Protect the objective.
We might as well try to use them. Grenade right there. Try to call this in. Pretty please. Call it on in right there as well. Gonna watch this guy's back for a moment here. I'm actually gonna... Okay. Well, we don't want to challenge that like that. It is a sniper. What we're gonna do is try to figure out where they're at. Ooh, okay, they are in the hallway still, apparently.
Horseman 3-1 arriving on station, ready for tasking.
Huh. Well, we could play aggressive, but they're literally all sitting right there. I feel like it might be a better approach if I waited. There's a laser, obviously not mine. We're gonna do, he's telling me to go that way, so we're just gonna double back on this side. Blue Tiger unlocked, go us. We're gonna move the VTOL, close the door. Now we're gonna sit on the other side of the door, because he thinks we went that way, right? So he might check that corner. But in reality, we're in the opposite corner. Knowing my luck, he's gonna hit the corner anyway and no scope me, I'll be pissed.
Up.
Move. Move. Ooh, shit. Got him. Not a bad game. Anyways, if you want to watch some respawn as well, I did get a, I was just leveling the gun up. I didn't have much unlocked. And I had a pretty nasty game in respawn with some funny reactions. The guys thought I was either cheating or something. It was pretty good, though. I can't blame him. I was going off. I'll play that right now for you. There is no audio. I was like I said, I was just leveling the gun up. I just hit record because it was funny with the reactions. So, if you want to watch that, there's 3 extra minutes of some nice raw footage. If not, it's totally understandable. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching.
Allies, airstrike incoming. Be aware.
Yeah, that kid knows every time.
Friendly VTOL on station for Overwatch.
Right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Bro, what the fuck is this? That nigga has 6.
You guys are literally weirdos, bro.
I was out to blah blah.
Yeah, you mean a CX, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Oh, no, she's good.
Shut up, kid. You'll never be good.
Dog, I was signed to play pro. Eat my ass.